use a facial moisturizer, just adding a bit of moisturizer on the top of your ears and on the bottom, like just on the biggest surfaces on your ears. It can be quite beneficial. See, the skin here is tiny and dry, so that's definitely something to do if you want to. Now, I hope you enjoy.